Getting all the Pirates fans coming over now.
Everything good with the scoring?
I think you're good. Yeah, thanks. All right, scoring or announcing?
I don't know.
All right. So just over here, we'll. Yep. We have Andrea here.
Who else is here? Andrea. You want to go forward? No. No, you want to go
forward. Hi.
How's it going?
Went okay.
Number 27.
27 Pirates?
There he is, yes.
Wow.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Razzin with new goal.
Alex didn't want to play.
Oh, yeah.
So Razzin.
We don't have one that want to play every week either. Yeah. You know, whatever.
At least if a fight to be going is a weird kid.
Kind of, yeah, like, different than, I guess, ball hockey. Road hockey, okay, but ice hockey, they're kind of, the puck kind of hurts more.
Yeah.
Thinking of Patrick Waugh?
Yeah. Or Ron Hextall.
Ron Hextall? Oh, yeah. There's another guy, yeah. Apparently they make good coaches or GMs.
Do they ever? Right?
Yeah. They both have that stare of death on them. Patrick Waugh, when you do something, like, he just looks at them. I've never seen him do that before. When he was a player.
Oh, he was intense. But
like against other players, I'm like, oh.
Yeah, I know. The death stare.
I get text all this.
Thomas, get in the game.
Jane, my brother.